Right? Because I'm watching Finding Nemo now and I'm thinking to myself, I mean, he told Nemo repeatedly to stop pissing around, right? Because Nemo wouldn't listen. He's got to go dicking across the other side of the world to go and get him. And at the end of the film, Nemo's dad's supposed to learn a lesson about chilling out. Piss off.